up, everyone? It's your girl, Jenne J, and welcome to Jenne J's Corner. We are outside chilling. I got my man, Tommy Castle, here, y'all. This is my dude. If y'all don't know who he is, y'all better look up the anthem. To the street. Diamonds on the track, just like a jewel thief. Can't stop rhyming, so I'm back with the loose leaf. This is for the millions, let's go stand up. About to make a killing, cause the camp's amped up. Hip hop's in the building, this here's your anthem. Put your hands up, put your hands. Cause that thing is making waves. What's up, Tommy? Thank you for coming by. Appreciate it, man.
Thank you for having me. I appreciate
you. You are so welcome. So, yo, real quick, tell everyone who you are for those who don't know you. You know, what do you do? And what's your mission in your music? And, you know, your music career.
My government name is Tomas Castillo, 100% Puerto Rican. If you translate that into English, it's Tommy Castle.
Yes.
Musically, what I bring to the table is lyrics. I bring the lyrics, I bring the flow. You know, it from the old school where it was all about the lyrics on the East Coast. So, you know, if it ain't lyrically fit, it ain't really saying much.
Shout out to Lyrically Fit. Nah. I love y'all. We had to do that really fit. Yo, lyricallyfit.com. Go check that website. Go ahead.
I came out through the Poconos. Yo, shout out to Nate the Great. Put me on great records. You know, he saw something in me. You know, he saw.
Shout out, Nate.
You know, he gave me a shot at Back Against the Wall. Go check that out. It's on YouTube. Then after that, we did Chevy. Summer Banger. Check that out, too. But I also feel you don't really know who you are until you do something on your own.
That's right.
You know, if all you get is songs and they construct it and you in a box and you just put it in it for them, who are you as an artist? So all you artists out there, get out there, do something on your own and know who you are. That way when you come back to your team, you bring more to the table.
That's right, man. Tommy, you got some great lyrics. Nate the Great, yo, shout outs to you, Pa, because you're always showing love. But let me tell you, yo, the anthem, I was there for just one scene. And Chris Fields was on there as well.
Yo, what up, Fields?
Check out the anthem. Shout out to Chris Fields. But, yo, the anthem was phenomenal, man. But when I was there, I was so humbled to see them really putting in the work. One of their scenes was in downtown Scranton, and me and my girl got to check that out. And the love they showed, yo, check out Jack 9 Films, because he's the one that put that video together. So Jack 9 Films, shout out, Josh. I know you're doing your thing out there. But, yo, that made really big waves. Tell them a little something about it. What was your goal for that anyway? And did your goal come true just about, you know, in respects?
You know, I'm a humble guy. You know, so I go in humbly. You know, I knew I had something, but I didn't think I was going to get the love that it received. You know, again, shout out to Fields. You came and stamped it. It's getting so much recognition, and I know Fields is a big part of that. Shout out to Keith the Beat. You know, that's a Keith the Beat right there.
You know, that beat was hot too, Bob. So I don't know you, but shout out to you too. One day we'll meet.
Absolutely. You know, I sat on that beat. I had that beat for a while, you know, and then me and Nate got to talking. And I was like, Nate, I think it's time I do something on my own. You know, so Nate brings the music through Keith the Beat. So I said, this is the one I would like to use. He said, go ahead. Good choice. Sat with the beat. It was an introduction of who I am. You know, if you listen to the song, it shows you get a little bit closer to my mind state. See what I'm about. You know, you get to see that I'm Puerto Rican. You get to see where I come from. You get to see where I'm at. Again, all artists, you need to make a statement. Who are you? You know, what are you bringing to this game? You know, we're not reinventing words. We're not doing nothing that's so different than everybody out there.
That's right.
So you got to find your lane.
It's been done before, y'all. Just so y'all know. somehow, it's been done before.
That's it. You know, we're not speaking another language.
That's
you know?
Right. It's the streets, man.
That's it.
It's just different people you pass by. But, you know, it's past that. You just did God Over Money.
Yes. You did
that Kool-Aid. Shout out to you. I know you in that video, Nate the Great. That was another great video. Tell us a little something about God Over Money, because I know that's something that you stand by.
Yes.
So, you know, explain to your fans and the people who don't even know you how you came about doing that song, why you did it, you know.
Thank you, great records. And that was Fierce Flow. Shout out to Fierce Flow. That brother got some beats.
I don't know you either, but that was a hot beat.
Got some beats. You know, we wanted to make a statement. We wanted to let everybody know, you know, everybody's talking about this materialist stuff, man.
Yes.
You can't not take it with you. You can't take it with you. Humble yourself now, before you get home.
Baby. Yo, the Mummies tried. Yeah, I just want you all to go back in history. I'm just saying. The Mummies tried. There are tombs, but there's shit still in the tombs.
I tell you, God don't accept money. He don't accept money. It don't mean nothing. It don't mean nothing.
That's right. That's
you know?
Right.
So, yeah, God over money was a movement. You know,
yeah,
we,
it was.
We wanted to show
people.
It
is a movement.
That's right. You know, and of course, we got to take it to Jack 9. To bring the words to life.
Yeah, you're making moves, yo. Right. So shout out to you, man. Big moves through him.
You know, what I do is I spend time with the beat. You know, I spend time with the beat. You know, take it on a date per se. You know, I spend a couple of nights with it. See what I'm gonna do with it. Whether I'm gonna get abusive on it or I'm gonna love it. You know, God over money asks for a little bit of both. You know, just to break down my verse. You know, there's been some people that don't understand what that verse is about. Mm. It's 8 bars of the angel talking. It's 8 bars. Of the devil talking.
No.
First 8 bars tells you, man, I'm in these streets. God, help me. Help me.
Speaking.
That's it. And the second set of the 16 tells you where I came from. No cop a plea, man, please. I cop a key of that rock, chop it up, bring the key to the block. That's who I used to be. It's not who I am no more. That person's dead.
These lyricists that I'm bringing to y'all is fucking hip-hop. Lyrically fit brings you hip hop. And I love that dude, Coach J, shout out all day. Serving these streets, my man DJ Prince, he brings you hip hop. He supports underground, and that's what we trying to do. We trying to bring hip hop back, and these are lyricists. These are people that we're bringing that has substance, okay? Substance, what they going through, what they been through, this is their life. Not these motherfuckers that ain't been through shit, that's packing gats and Uzis. My niggas ain't even picked up at Uzi. Stop playing, okay?
Wait, Jack.
Stop playing.
The only burner they got is on their computer. Come on. All
right. They need to stop on that ball, right? That's what I'm saying. So, Tommy, let me ask you. What do you have in the works? I've heard some stuff. Y'all don't know. I've heard. I get the exclusive.
Yes,
I wish I was a DJ, because I'm going to tell y'all I fucking killed a game. I'm going to tell y'all right now I killed a game. But my dudes are my dudes, man, and I listen to exclusives. I mean, he got some fire coming out. Ooh. And Chris Fields, I heard your tracks, man. I heard your verses. You doing your thing.
What it is, this new stuff, and of course, Jenny, I had to bring it to you.
You're the vehicle
that brings it forward.
Thank you so much. First of all,
before I go any further, anybody out there that doesn't appreciate what this young woman does, y'all morons. Because, yo, we could write hot lyrics all day. We don't have a vehicle to bring it forward to the people, man. You might as well just kick them rhymes in your closet in the dark.
Man, they don't know I'm doing this for y'all. I don't get nothing out of this. I'm not a lyricist. I'm not a rapper. I'm trying to bring what y'all are trying to bring to the forefront. So just know, all you haters, like I said, and all my videos and all my little blogs I do, I love y'all. People are recognizing me just from y'all. But this is how you create your brand.
Yes.
Watch me.
Yes.
Watch me. I'm going to show y'all. This is how you create your brand.
You know, what I got in the works is Dep J. Big shout out, man.
Woo! The hive all day!
You know, I
love
you,
dude.
Didn't even scratch the surface. You know, when I first met that brothers, when I recorded the anthem, crystal clear sound coming out the hive.
Ooh.
The hive is not buzzing if it ain't from the hive.
That's right.
Right.
That's
now.
Right.
But you know, like, and then went into the lab. Big shout out to Ralphie Real. You know, I'm doing some music with this grown man right now. We're giving y'all ground music. And he is the one that put me on to Dep instrumentals. Dep J got some music, y'all.
Yo.
He got some music. Get at him for some beats.
Uh-huh.
Get at him.
Ralphie, I just heard your track, Pa, you are fire. I just want to let
Money
you know.
Money love.
I don't know you, but you fire.
Money love. Check
Big
that
up.
Out. Check that out on SoundCloud. Well, anyway, what we got coming, you heard Awesome. We dropped
yes.
Awesome.
Oh, you Awesome know, is off the chain.
Awesome is grown music.
Grown.
You know, it's not hip-hop wearing them skinny jeans. I'm sorry, man. That's not hip-hop. That's not hip-hop sounding like Chief Keef. Man, listen, I can't even get through 10 seconds of that.
Can we bring back culture?
Please.
I need hip-hop culture to come back.
Please. Please,
that's
I'm begging. I'm about to get on my knees and beg y'all. I can't take it anymore.
You about to cop a plea.
My goodness. You know, we did the Awesome joint, let y'all know what we about.
Yes.
You know, got a lot of good feedback on that. Thanks
that
for all of y'all.
Check that out.
SoundCloud,
too.
Awesome.
Yes.
Awesome. You know, it's only 2 of us, but feels like a foursome.
Hey,
get with that.
Get it.
You know, and exclusives you heard.
Yes, wee!
All right, first one's called Soul on Fire.
Woo!
Man. My soul is on fire.
Ay, Dios mío, I'm not even Puerto Rican.
Peligro, you know what I mean? Llámalo Bombero.
Yo!
Yo, soul is on fire because all the things that I've seen, and you know, your eyes are the soul.
Yes.
It's the windows to the soul. Yes. So, man, when we drop that, appreciate that. Listen to the words.
I don't even know. It's coming.
Yo,
it's coming. What else you got?
The last exclusive, which is my second single, which I pour my heart into. It's called Let Him Walk. Let Him Walk is a testimony that you got to go into this game understanding that people going to talk about you.
Yep.
Let them talk about you. You know, don't give that enough power to put you in your bag of emotions.
That's
what I'm doing to worry about somebody talking about me, I failed.
Testimony.
That's my fault. Haters gonna hate. That's what they do.
That's what they do. But your next project, Crack DVD, actually
Woo!
Heard this.
Yes.
Thing is fire, from what I understand.
Yes.
Shout out to Crack DVD, man. You doing your thing, bro. Fuck the haters.
Yes.
Like, you doing your thing. We love you. That is what it is. But go ahead and talk about the video Crack did for y'all real quick.
Pizza Man, what's good?
I don't know you, Pizza Man, but I heard your joint, so much love to you. I'm a fan, so one day we'll meet.
You know, he brought a beat to the table that was ridiculous, so, you know, we killed it. You know, me and Pizza, I do my best work with that brother. He challenges me, I challenge him. We come out with fire to bring to y'all. When we finished it, I let Crack hear it. He was like, you have got to put some visuals. So Crack did his thing. Big shout out to Mercy Gang for bringing out
Hef
the fights.
Deep.
Coming with the cameo. I really appreciate that. You know, Hef, man, you doing your thing, man. Mercy
All
Gang.
All three
is
of
a
y'all
movement.
Are doing your thing. They're movement.
It's a movement.
Check that Uncaged EP because that shit is banging.
I got mine. I just got to show you the picture, Hef.
Look,
I got mine.
We both got ours.
That's right. That's right. Basically, we went out there and we shot that. You know, so I got like 5-6 videos on the tube right now. Go check me out, Tommy Castle. Look it up. You got some quality joints up there. Please enjoy that.
It's a new movement, man. Y'all don't even know.
Lyrics.
So, shout out to everybody who is doing their thing, man. Everybody I support, y'all know who you are. I ain't gotta shout all y'all out. But shout out to all of those who support me. Because I'm gonna tell you, yo, I'm trying to bring this for y'all. You know what I'm saying? I thank Tommy Castle for taking his time out here. Like I said, we uncut live and direct. Y'all looking at us from the ground up. So, you know, keep watch, you know what I'm saying? I'm going to keep bringing it to you. And it's not only hip-hop I'm bringing to you. Right now, I'm dealing with underground because that's what I do. But I'm going to do Jenne J's Corner, bringing you my views and different things in the world. You know what I'm saying? I'm kind of falling back right now because my tongue is a sword. And when I start bringing it, it's going to be brought. I'm just telling you. I really, y'all don't know me like that yet, but you're going to see. But we're going to have our own show one day. I'm telling you right now, but yo, I thank you so much for coming out, letting the people know. Yo, Tommy Castle, like, where can they get you besides YouTube? How else can they find you? Let them know.
TommyCastle100@gmail.com. You can reach me there. Any producers out there who want to send me some beats, you put it in front of me, I'm going to eat it.
Check me out, too. This is Jenne J's Corner, man. Check me out. Number
check
one,
out.
Jenne
out.
J. Spell my name right, y'all. J-E-N-N-E-J.
Right.
Twitter, Instagram, Facebook, any other social network. Crack DVD just put me on the Google Hangouts. I'm trying to get with that crack. I'm slowly getting it. But anyway, check us out, man. I thank y'all for tuning in. Y'all are gonna see me. I'ma hide myself on YouTube and all that stuff, but one step at a time. Right now is baby steps, you know what I'm saying? So I thank you again for coming out. I'ma get at all y'all artists again. I'ma try to do this once a week, if not more. I know people are asking me about it, so I appreciate the love. And shout out to all of my people that support, all the people that follow me, that friend request me. Yo, I just wanted y'all to know I really, really appreciate it. Whether you on my page to stalk me and watch me, or whether you on my page to show me love and share my stuff, yo, I appreciate it from the bottom of my heart, man. It's genuine love right here. So I just want to let y'all know, thank you. Thank you, Tommy Castle, for coming out. Shout out to all my people. And this is Jenne J. It's Tommy Castle. It's Jenne J's Corner. And we out. Deuces.
Peace.